inches gain weight.
Really stood up and I just went to check on him and let him out and everything.
Again? Not the video?
He stood up probably like four times today.
That's good.
On the video. And then when I got home to, I went home so he could pee and stuff, and he stood up when I came in the door.
I wonder if it's the acupuncture. It's like, how do you gauge that?
Well, and I just got him, his massager came in today, so I'll start doing that. Massagers with all the little different heads you can get, and there's ones with like these tiny little cone teeth. I'm gonna use it on his legs and feet.
It's super good.
He barely poops in the cage.
Really? He's able to hold it there?
down to like once a day, twice a day.
So yeah, once we get that culture, I'd like to get them started on whatever it needs to be on before we pull the cat. So like when we pull it, it's on antibiotics and hopefully.
How long will that take?
The culture?
Yeah.
When did you send it?
The 19th. So it's been 2 days.
Hopefully in the next couple of days. But how long has catheter been in? Like a week, right?
I think it's supposed to come out on Monday. It's 2 weeks.
It's 2 weeks, right? No, it's a week, Monday. No? No, maybe it's 2 weeks.
I put it on my calendar. So I had to look it up the other day because I was wondering.
Yeah, maybe on it might be 2 weeks on Monday.
Yep.
So hopefully it comes back before then and we get him whatever he needs. At least so he's on it a day or two.
Is that just because of like pooping and laying in it?
Probably.
Does she need like the warmer or anything? We're just doing x-rays really, right?
No, I'm pulling the pins.
Oh, okay.
If they can be pulled, I'm gonna pull them. Just so we don't have to sedate her again. Get the poke. Mm. What?
She's like reaching her full arm. Remember whoever that was? It's that bad.
Thor.
Yeah.
After we took her camera, but okay.
Her head's towards you, Justin.
Yeah, but I'd like.
You push it back.
Yeah, she's
all right, so lie down and look back for a moment. Okay. Crazy. Yes. Yeah, well, Jen took it all out because she's like obsessed with keeping that thing. So I had to put it all back in so it would get cold enough. And
did you grab it
up? But yeah, so
okay.
We'll put it back out as we're going.
Yeah, she's all about that refrigerator.
I'm
gonna
run a bit.
Yeah, she said at the meeting and I didn't think about it until later and I was like, ah.
It was already all cold and ready.
Just messing with our feelings.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You almost need to go on the other side. On our other side, because you can't shave on this.
Well, I need both sides anyhow.
Hopefully they look all healed and we'll pull the pins and give her like a couple more days inside.
Okay.
You know, like maybe 5 days, if it's possible. Just because she'll have 2 incisions.
Yeah, we can do that. It'll give us time to sterilize the dirt where the other one was.
Sister.
X-ray still makes noise?
You here to play?
Okay, well, the guy doesn't want to replace it until they get the new ones. Because everything they have now is that old batch of crap.
Okay, we need to, because I'm going to have to get rid of the sterile.
Yeah, probably, because she's been crazy. So the reason to think she's not going to continue to be crazy.
She's on the little thing.
Yeah.
She was hot in there.
Nice.
I'm in the pockets. We got all of Manny's doors switched over to new cables and off the page. I didn't do the thing from the side because he stopped doing whatever it was.
Yeah, but what about the new thing?
Yeah. But all his doors had the old cables, which were pulling apart, ripping apart the pulleys.
Yeah.
So now it's all
coated. Oh, they're the little skinny, little tiny one, or cable?
Yeah. Well, now we're using coated cable. And we're also, all the big tabs, we're moving the door clips to off the cage. So we put pipes in the ground and something comes through.
Yes, because the wooden ones just rot and then they get part of the hooks rot out of them.
Yeah, I like the coated cable. I got a piece of sapphire cable in the hand.
Yeah.
That was kind of horrible. I couldn't get it out as easy.
So a few more weeks in the hospital.
One more week.
So Becky didn't do containers for her for meds. Should she stay on the gabapentin?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're asking if she's going to get a comb.
We're just trying to avoid that, I think.
Yeah.
Do you want me to text Becky?
But dang,
yeah.
We're going to slowly
text Becky
her
and tell her to continue
for
Sundays. Yeah, for another week. Right. Yeah. Because they're still
she'll
in
have
there
access
doing
that.
She
should still have access to both sides, but we need to shift her from so what? One side at a time or both sides?
I guess we can just see how she does.
I just need these shelves that are easy to take on and off. Removable shelves. She will need a den box, though.
Do what?
She'll need a den box.
The transport
key? The wooden den?
She'll jump up on.
Yeah, so she can be able to jump up this high.
That's fine. I wonder if I have a den.
Are you going to pull your little tag thing now?
It's okay.
Oh, okay. Don't. Okay.
And if you would come here and grab that. And then you have to push this part of the back so to get to her. And now great.
Okay. I was going to drop it on that once you got that open.
Should we want her food while you do that, or wait?
No.
She gets
yeah,
we'll
did
that.
You bring this one from the Humane Society?
I did.
Okay. So we need to make sure.
This.
If you'll just take that and shunt it off the side, I'll throw it away. A 15 is what you want, Justin, or a 10? This is a 15.
15.
She had a 10 in her shoulder. Thought all of her broken legs were in the back. One front and one back.
On the right side. Hers is her basement.
What's the difference?
123.
It's 123?
It was 123, not
123. You can turn it up to
go to this little, this, yeah, go right here, and then I put, and then go to the NIBP, and then, yes. Yep, it's a very, I know, I do too, but it's the very, it's a very first one every time, yeah.
Thank you.
try and wrap her foot and hang it?
No.
Just hold it under the towel.
You could either hold it or put her more on her back.
Do you want to put her in
the trough?
The trough?
No, I just put her more on her back.
Put a couple of towels beside her.
Yeah,
if everything's done,
like, just
let them go.
Okay.
Lauren wanted me to try camera because I'm going to come off the platform for her, but if he tries and he's still with Noel, I don't know if it'll be hard enough for me to go. Can you give him a try and let me know?
Yeah, they're still a bit far now, so we're not leaving yet, so I'll go out there and
do a camera. Okay, let me know if you get him or not. If not, I can try and make him, okay?
At least she hasn't been outside, so it's not like dirty. And you're going to do it kind of like right there?
Kind of in the middle of the shave area.
Okay. That's what I thought you had said, but yeah. I just wanted to make sure.
That's why I'm all over the place. That's what I look like when I woke up this morning. Like pillows on both sides. Skin?
Yeah, I'm almost cutting over metal.
You want a fresh blade? Is it maybe dull a little bit from cutting?
Maybe a little.
Metal doesn't work well.
move that table closer to you? You don't have to reach so far.
Good thing is too is there's still plates in there, so she still has stabilization in there. This is just an added stabilization on top of the plate because they were so bad.
Your blood pressure's a little low, 94 over 40.
Okay, if this doesn't drop below 60, maybe. Plates and wire, and that's just, pin and wire, and that's just the pin and wire. This had a plate on top of it, so screws could be touching it. Getting in the way of pulling it out. So.
When you do pins, do you always have to remove them?
No, I usually leave them, and if they cause a problem, I pull them. But since we're releasing her,
she's not going to call us and say, hey.
Yeah.
Hey, this pin in my shoulder is a little irritating. Yeah. Can I come back and make an appointment?
So, a perfect example is you couldn't even tell there's anything wrong, but her shoulder is a perfect example. Like, this one I would have left in a dog, but her shoulder I would have pulled that pin because it was causing irritation. At 6 weeks, 6 to 8 weeks when we recheck x-rays and feel it, and it has like a seroma or something in the blood. Be ideal if she lifts these, but they're just small little wounds, so there's nothing she can really damage. She just had an open wound that had to heal. I'd be surprised if she messed with it.
No, she's too busy messing with her sheets. I don't ever mess with her, but I do check on her every morning, and it's like, today I had to take a picture of it because it was fantastic. Like, both sheets were just like, she's sitting in the middle like, oh crap.
People on Facebook are saying they love to watch her read it, right?
For anybody, I guarantee I pulled up and he's just gonna be like, oh hey.
Well, that's because they gotta start calling him from the other side of the lake and like get him all excited before you actually show up with the bucket.
No.
You want me just to wash it and give it back to you?
Yeah. There's just one pin in each one of the grates that I fixed. So I fixed the
squeamish. Oh, you didn't check the other one.
Yeah. Okay. And it looked like it was healing that one. It hasn't changed any.
Well, it's been twisted. You have done anything else with it? Lauren,
she can come see her if she wants to.
Like, they could get reinfected.
Has anybody gotten it? Like, Kath?
Me, Susan, Lauren.
Chelsea was sick earlier.
Thank you.
the right way. Because otherwise the door goes in.
Otherwise, and yeah, she'll be able to, they'll be able to see better this way. Plus, I blocked it.
Okay, I'll be back to help clean up. I just gotta go.
Cameron.
I have to Cameron.
But no, 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 that's good. The shoes all ready. So, oh, yeah, I have
somebody want to kill that cricket?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Thank you. donated those big SD cards that we needed for the camera traps and the 360 cameras and the GoPro cameras. So thank you very much for that.
See what I'm talking about? That crack on the back side?
Yeah, what about it? What's
over here?
Oh, we don't know.
Yeah, but, I mean, you didn't have true pulp exposure with that crack. And
it almost looks like the crack goes to there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's that piece. You see a line?
It looks bad. There's no fireball next to it. Yeah, I don't know if that changed since then, but you're welcome to do it as well.
You know, I think probably is going to be on the short list for needing a dental work is Bailey.
Really?
She's got a bell working eye that's discolored.
What?
And broken the tip for her. She's going to be super fun to have.
Well, we'll just let Carol take care of her.
What?
So we'll go back to my house.
Yeah. We'll just let Carol take care of her.
I don't know, he said I can totally find him. Maybe it's just that I wasn't feeding him for a week.
Waking up?
Face.
cover
this
up.
This isn't chasing.
I don't think she thinks that.
Oh, I'm so glad to see him standing on it.
He did that like probably 4 times today.
Oh my goodness. It's great.
And he righted his feet.
Yeah, his foot. It's so weird too though, because when I walk him, he's not righting it that often.
I think because he's rushing.
Yeah.
And so it's harder for him. It takes super effort to flip it. And he's like, it's like a dog that wants to run.
He ran today. He was like, I want to go to the other end of the field. We're going. And he just started going. I was like, oh my God.
But it's like,
and he was like pushing both of them off.
If a dog has a bad leg and it wants to run, what does it do? It picks up the leg so it can run.
Yeah.
Because it runs faster on 3. So that's what he's doing. I think he's just not. He's not forced to.
Mm-hmm.
So he, as soon as he gets stronger, though, he'll.
Yeah. I mean, I fixed it.
Once you can get rid of that harness, I bet you he'll start righting himself and do it much better. Because then he's forced to use the leg every time, otherwise it falls down.
Yeah.
So. But you just got to be stronger, so. Because now you got to figure he lost a ton of muscle before. And then post-op, he lost a lot of muscle, so now he's got to build that all back up.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'd be surprised if in 2 weeks he wasn't walking on his own.
I hope so. I think if he could walk on his own, he would poop outside.
Yeah.
He doesn't like an audience. He's like, get away from me. I have to go.
You're so rude.
You may have to try and find a hill to walk him on.
There's a hole in the wall on the bank.
Yeah, like, so he has to, like, he put his bad foot down the hill, and then he has to put more weight on that.
Well, and I also, like, I take away his opposite front leg, so he has to balance on the other 3.
Mm-hmm.
He's on all kinds of special whatever.
Is she ready to go over? There's nobody here, that's why I ran back in. Zapping out with...
Yeah, I'm going to help her carry it, but I'm going to double this up so that we're not dragging.
Just watch your face, because she was reaching out top before. I mean, it's pretty
bad. Do you guys
need
help? You got it? Sure.
You got the door. Why'd you take all the towel? You got a door down there to guard you. Ready? 1, 2, 3.